year, Santa will probably not be able to deliver all presents on time because there are some problems at the North Pole. Let's find out what's happening.
No pay, no work.
No pay, no work.
No pay, no work.
No pay, no work.
We, the elf, are not happy.
In fact, we are very angry.
We are working very hard.
We don't get paid.
We want a salary.
We want paid holidays.
We want to retire at 45. We want free healthcare.
We want the company seat.
We want free lunch at work.
We want 3 months of every year.
Look, who is coming in? It's Santa. Let's see what he has to say about this.
Ho ho ho! What's going on here? Why are not you working?
We want to get paid, Santa.
And we want a Christmas bonus.
And free ice cream.
Wait a minute. I am Santa. You are working for Santa. And I don't charge children for the presents they get. Where would I get money to pay you? I don't make any profit.
No pay, no work.
No pay, no work.
No pay, no work.
No pay, no work.
Okay, enough. I will see what I can do. Maybe we can start charging for presents.
We will make a profit.
You can pay us a big bonus.
And with the rest of the money, we'll go to a trip Jamaica.
Wait a minute. What if children don't have any money? We will take their parents' credit cards.
Oh no!
The children's piggy bank.
We could give them
credit
and charge high lending fees.
We will become Santa Superstore or a Santa e-buy where you can pay with Santa Pearl.
We will make lots of money.
Well, I have to say it sounds good. And I have never been on holiday to Jamaica. Okay, let's do it.
Hooray! 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 Happy Christmas, everybody!